Hey guys, back with another video. First, shout out to Tia Pro, your lad G, whatever. Love you lots. Just love you all. Just best. You're my homie. You're just a lad. You're the best. Also, shout out to Baldi 3113.
Yes, I am passing over where the power from this elector is rooted. I have hypothesis.
Because
continue to liberate provinces in Insulafan.
Just kidding. It's only for Tia Pro. Get out of here, Baldi. Okay. Tia, if you're watching this, I love you, bro. You're the best. Okay, please. Okay, I'm gonna show you guys how to get... Okay, there are three things I want to show you guys today. How to get the F1 car, the Formula 1 car, where to find the pogo stick, and where to find another sports car. It's really cool. If you saw the other one, it didn't have any sound, so I'm gonna try. I hope this one works. So, yeah. Come on, just load. It takes forever. Oh my. Am I not meant to... Oh, okay. Okay, so, yeah, first, to get the form... This is to get the Formula One car. You have to sorry for the noise. You have to liberate this. Okay. I'm gonna zoom out. You have to liberate. See, you come here into this corner. These three things remind you. You have to liberate this city di Ravella. And then you come here to this city sprint. It's so cool. You just go to city sprint, which I'm at right now. And then you start it. And then, see, there's a Formula One car. You have to race the whole thing, even if you don't make it. You have to race the whole thing. So fun. You have to race the whole thing, and then, race the whole thing, you have to. Don't leave the car, don't blow it up or anything. Keep it, even if you don't make it. And then just, if you've liberated it, you have to liberate it. If you've liberated this place, or if you have, if you've liberated it, yes. Just liberate that. Well, oh no, you have to liberate this to liberate it. So when you liberate it, you go to the garage and you just park it there. I've already unlocked it. And you just like keep going and press circle. Oh. Now you have the car. And once you have it, you just like go back to the garage, but I already have it. Get it. Got the car. I'm really sorry, but I want to blow you up. Bye bye. Boom. I just blew up a Formula One car. Showtime. Idiot. Probably like $1 billion, but. Luckily, you don't have to pay for cars, you just have to find them in this game.
Come in. Is anybody left out there? Damn it.
It's pretty hard to liberate this whole town place thing. Where's the next place, okay, Rebel Drop, for the sports cars. So yeah, I've got the Formula One. This is one of the really fast ones as well that I unlocked. It's really hard to get, so you, okay, what am I even doing? Map. You see this area, so like, you see this bit. I just remembered it. I saw it on a video and I just remembered where it was. So it's just like in this big area here. And then you just come down to this box. You see an open box. And you have to make your way there. How am I going to make my way there, Ethan? I'm going to take a plane. I have a beacon. Have to stay away from this place, this air, this like a big chunk of area, like this much area here. And what's that? Oh.
area is restricted. Leave immediately.
Make sure you get into the back, because the back is better, because then they don't spot you. Make sure it's that area. I'll show you the area again. It's this area over here marked. So this curve, big curve here that you see. And then once you get in, they won't even notice that you're there. They won't care, actually. Make sure you don't crash into anyone. They're all good. Then you just drive out. I'll show you how fast it is. It's like 4 meters. It's faster than 4 meters. I've already unlocked it, so oh yeah, let's see. They come straight out to you once you crash. So you shouldn't crash. Yeah, no. Let's jump off.
Reports of violence in the area. All units converge.
But it's pretty cool.
We are sending ground support to your location.
I can just show you some more with mine. I can just like get a beacon.
Attention all units, target escaped. Stay alert.
Oh no, I wanna fast travel somewhere. I can't fast travel. No. I just wanna fast travel so I can. I don't have any flares. Damn it. Come on, I need to catch that train. Come on, please. Let me catch the train. Let me catch the flipping train. No. No, that's dog. Wait, which way is it going? Oh, it's going the wrong way. Oh wait, no it's not. No it's not. I'm gonna catch that train. Cause I have no other way. No! That's the thing I hate about grappling. Like you crash every single time. There's nothing you can, you have to wait until he stops being a weakling. And gets up. Yep, okay, I failed. I have no other way of getting back. I can't catch a train that just crashed into me. Oh well, I have no other way of getting back. I might just cut the video and get somewhere quickly. I just want to get back so I can show you. I should have showed you the pogo stick way before. So that place you have to take over, it's down in this area. Behind here is just here. And there's like a building area. I just want to get somewhere, man. It's just like, you just right there. But I'm ages away, and I have no beacons. I'm so mad right now. I have no way of getting back. So far away. No, come on, stop being a weakling. Of course. I'm just gonna get
left the area.
Engaging the target. All units converge on the following coordinates.
What the hell?
I'm just gonna go boom. Kill me. Yes! I died. Finally. Someone wants to die. Just tell me it spawns me somewhere good. Please tell me it spawns me somewhere good. Tell me, please. Don't just chuck me somewhere dumb. Because sometimes it sends you back to somewhere that you liberated or just takes you to another place, and it's so annoying. All the time. Come on, please. I hope it works. Oh, yeah, it did. Do I still have that checkpoint? Yeah, I'm gonna make the checkpoint again. Down here. Oh no. Sorry for the noise. Bit weird. So you come down here. You come to the checkpoint. Mine's a bit far. Yeah. Just up the back of this building, the first, it's not like the highest bit. Oh, see, look, and what's in the corner? A pogo stick. And then, boom. Gonna go down to the gas station. Actually, no, we're gonna go down this way. Just goes and then bounces higher when you press X. Oh wait. Wait, when's it gonna go higher? This is going very slow. It's really cool though. And like it destroys things. And then, like, when you jump off, backflip. This is not getting me anywhere fast, and it just stays here. I'm gonna go down to show you my car. Where is it? Down? Yeah, just down. Okay. And it's just vehicles, sports car. Which one? I don't know if I should get out the F1 or this one. Well, you guys saw the F1, but you didn't really see this, did you? Oh, nice color. Oh, is that gold? No. Oh yes, beacons. There's some beacons. I'm gonna get that car out again, actually. Oh, I have to wait. I'll just get this one out. It takes like 15 minutes, which is annoying. Gear mods, I want to see something. Gear mods. The noise is really loud. Okay, so cool to go fast. I'm gonna try and unlock this one. I hope I can get it. It looks really weird at the front. Yeah, I hope I'm gonna try and get it. I'm gonna watch the video. So there's a big head glitch. Sorry for those. I'm trying to speak loud, but really loud. And then, yeah. You've got it. Thank you guys for watching. Hit that subscribe button. And I'll see you guys in the next one.